previously.
Tacos.
Let's continue.
Oh, fuck. Oh, God. What the... Is this some demonized shit? Okay. What is happening? This is why you shouldn't drink, mate. Oh, I'm smashing shit up. Oh. Wait. This is gonna be cool. Fucked up, mate. You got a lot of pent up rage. Fuck this trash can. I really think that things would be a lot better for you if you channeled your hate into more constructive means. Like your music. Why don't you just write another song? Like Fuck Off and Die Angel Face Part 2. Worked out for Angel Taylor Swift. God damn. Okay, can't get up there. What else can I smash? Yo, what? It's the statue at college! Oh my God, is this what happened? I don't care, it's coming down. Shit, mate, did you snap? Okay, this is gonna end badly. Oh. Fuck. May, move. Yeah, that was the statue at college. I'm sure that was all just a drug-induced dream. I bet someone spiked the booze. I got an achievement. Okay. I am gonna be so hungover after my 3 beers. Well, that was a weird one. I feel awful. I probably look awful. Ugh. I'm gonna burn this room down. Don't do that with me in it. Don't do that either. Live out the remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yep. Well, I can imagine that this has some interesting drawings. Thought. Become a fire ghost and yell at people. How did... Okay. We didn't actually... write anything about the party. Also, I need to brush my teeth. There's like all regurgitated taco in there. That's not good. Well, this is gonna be fun. Regret. Techonomy today. Economist Pete Corgley. Job growth robust in low-wage sectors. So that's kind of a wash, I guess. That was probably more witty than I'm intelligent to take away from... fuck. Oh boy. B. Don't kick my ass, okay? Hey. Sorry about last night. I hope you're feeling okay. Yep. I'm at the pickaxe all day. If you want to stop by. That's cool. You forgive me, right? Hey, Greg. Hey, dude. You okay? Last night was pretty intense. You said you're okay. I'm a snack falcon all day. Come by if you're not dead. Sincerely, Gregory. P.S. Banjet later. Oh my god. The end. Greg, you're a... I like you. Alright, well... Fuck. Oh god, no. I want to see how bad I look. That's an important part of the day after a party. You gotta see the vomit stains on your shirt. We've all been here. Oh good. I was right. I look like utter hell. Burn it! That was well worth it. Afternoon, us. God, this thing is intense. Weird how big clocks are. Luxury furniture now. Since everything has a clock and internet on it, having something that big that only does one thing is like a statement or something. That's a good point. Wonder how old this thing is. Dad! Okay, fuck. I have a feeling that something really intense is gonna happen in there. Hey, bird. Sup, bird. You feeling good? This bookshelf is like the ghost of Granddad, hanging out in the corner. Maybe not his ghost, like his skeleton. Ugh, okay, I just made myself sad. Why did I come over here? Oh, there's like something written inside this book cover. Left 45, right 100, left 22, left 90, right 15. Huh. Is this like... Wait, what is this? Oh yeah, let's see. Where is it? Oh yeah, here it is. The Floating Island and Other Stories. Granddad didn't read out this. He, like, recited it from memory and made stuff up on top of that to get me to sleep when I was a kid. Miss you, dude. Floating Island. Jeez, I'm old. So, did I write down that stuff? Thought. Come back to life, Granddad. Did I write down the code thing? Thought. Never drink again or go in public. Everything feels bad. Yep. Know them days. Don't worry, just keep going. May? Yeah? Come say hi. Okay. I'm pretty hungover though, Mum. I could do some coffee. You got some? Man, you look like crap. Yup. Rough night. Is it that obvious? No, I was just saying how you look like crap because I love you. Thanks. If you want to talk about it. I saw Cole at a party in the woods. From senior year? Yeah, he was home for school for the weekend. Did you talk to him? Kind of, sort of, I don't know. Well, he's a jerk, hun. No, he's not. Or he wasn't. I don't know. Anyway. Looks like most of the repair workers have cleared out of the town center. Finally. Yeah. We're all done with the Churchill steps. And the power lines. Great. Hun, I do not want you up on those things. Mom, I'm 20. Uh-huh. Which means you go to jail for it. Give her some spunk. Your Aunt Molly catches you up there. There is no telling what she'll do. Did I tell you that I saw her yesterday out front? Really? Yeah, she was all being all weird and cryptic. I don't know, everything's fuzzy today. And anyway, it's dangerous. You remember Susie Kushner? Gee, Mum, I sure don't. I've definitely never heard this story 1,000 times. Fried, honey. The paper used the word fried. Now she can't use adjectives. She lost an entire part of speech. Jeez, Mum, that is terrible. See, that's the exact kind of sentence Susie can't formulate. Oh, man. So what are you up to today? Oh, no. Gonna go see what Greg and Bea are up to. You're gonna do something together? I don't know. I don't think they hang out much. Past messing around with our old band equipment. Well, there are only so many hours and so many days in our lives. Is there some bug going around that makes people talk like fortune cookies? Friendship are like trees. Uh-huh. You have to water them so that they grow. And we each only have so much water. Have you ever watered a tree? No, God does that. Okay, I'm out. See you later, sweetie. What you reading? Book about a guy who grew up secretly living on a fishing ship. Living in a barrel, eating raw fish, crabs, octopus, squid, lobster, gulls, albatross. Wow, fucking gulls? Wow! Sharks, dolphins, sea cucumbers, seaweed, sand rocks. Kelp, that's the same as seaweed, I think. What else did he eat, Mom? Rope, sails, the boats, the rigging, sailor shoes, sailor hats, sailor pants, sailor shirts, sailor underwear clean. Did he eat the sailors? Fishing line, fishing nets, fishing poles. Jeez, he was well fed. Several dugongs and a manatee. Oh no, that's going too far, man. Which is different, you know. I did know that. I actually did. That's a list of everything he ate. How do you eat a fishing line? The crews thought the boat was haunted. Nope, just a barrel boy. What's the book called? Barrel Boy. Oddly enough, I now want fish sticks. I know, right? I'll have your father bring some home. Have a nice day, sweetie. See you later, Mom. We're all just little functioning messes, aren't we? So the construction workers... Okay, they've cleared off the steps. I know I said I wouldn't, Ma, but... Chances are I'm probably not gonna get fried if I hop like this, right? Hey, buddy. Hey, mate. Hey, Summers. I see you with a journal the other day. Oh, yeah. Doctor's orders. Yeah, Dr. Hank has me doing one, too. Oh, okay. Did you have anger problems, too? I was stealing painkillers from the Ham Panther Pharmacy. Oh, jeez. So, Dr. Hank sees journals as a general cure-all. Is it working for you? Nope. Rehab and the program do, though. And I've become a very good poet. Wanna hear one? Hit me. My heart is a dankness. But when I see you, I feel a thankness. Wow, that's really nice. When I feel a blueness, all I need is a Eunice. It's very romantic. It's about my horse. Oh. We're just friends. Mr. Chazikov's up on the roof again. Pretty sure he's gonna break his damn neck. Mr. Chazikov, don't jump. It's Selma's a poet. Nice. If he falls through one of my windows, I will not hesitate to take legal action. Who? Him, up there on the roof next door. He falls from that roof through a window. You're going to have to pick up which part of you you're going to suit. Whichever piece is the biggest. I can hear you, you know. I know how to get up there. I'll see you soon. Mr. Summers? You're not Mr. Summers. I don't know why I called you Mrs. Your telescope! May Borowski. You could have knocked on the door down there. Impolite to be on other people's roofs. Next time I'm gonna call the cops. Whatever. At any rate, I am glad you have accepted my invitation. What are you doing anyway? Hunting dust stars. Dust Stars is the name of my shoegaze band. What the fuck's a dust star? Wandering stars, the light of which does not come through at night? How does that work? It's a trick of the atmosphere and setting sunlight. Only visible for a few weeks every year in the spring and fall. So lovely. Neato. Wanna have a look? Sure thing. Excellent. Holy crap, my eyes! Oh, you wanna put the filter on? Like so. Them demon eyes, man. Sun is bright. Make you blind. You didn't think to mention this? I just did. Are these all dust stars? Oh. Something's happening. Found one! Found one, I think. Let me have a look. Yeah. Castis. What's Castis? This star tells the story of a woman who built a tower to heaven. And for this, the gods sunk her deep into the sea. Wow, that's pretty fucked up. But even in the depths, she refused to die. Damn straight. Oh. Will you never die as well? I guess, someday. The gods in these stories are the only stand-ins. For things we cannot control. You might say floods, or the cancer, or such. No to all of them. This is fair. There's another one right here. I saw something. I think. Found one. Let me have a look. These constellations look nothing like it! Ah yes. Door the Murderer. Okay, I'm interested. Door past Bern, the king's procession on the street. Door was quiet and said nothing, and the king took offense to this. Why? Royalty is strange. So what happened? Bern insulted Door. Door's family, Door's village, and so on. Until he was down to insulting Door's chickens. Damn. Door first murdered Bern's chickens. Then his ancestral village. Then his family. Holy shit. And when he came to Bern, the king was silent. I'm gonna get a tattoo of this guy. Is Dawn a hero? Totally. Like, if you've been told you're nothing before, a story like this sounds pretty okay. Well, it is a true story and real people died. And you should feel terrible. Seriously? I believe we've seen both stars visible today. Oh, really? They come and go so fast. Well, now my retinas are scorched. That was pretty great. We can look again in 2 days' time. Will you be back? Absolutely, if I remember. Oh, you will be. No one can resist the stars forever. That's kind of creepy, Mr. Chizoff. Yeah, you are kind of creeps. This is not a very safe place to look at this, but... Nice. Hey. Arnold Applebaum owned the mining company like 1,000 years ago. That's who was a crook who hated the unions. We did get a library. That got turned into apartments. I don't think I've ever read this plaque before. Arnold A. Applebaum. A father to all workers. A grandfather to their children. A great-grandfather to their children's children. It keeps going like that for a while. Erected 1910. He has this dude right outside our window. Constantly. Arnold Stalker Bomb. Awesome. Hey, fishing guy! Many miners old and young, with home and heart, coal and lung, were taken by the trolley men, up to the mine and back again. A mudslide, flood, and awful storm have given tunnel fishes. Oh. Form? Please stop listening to me! Honey, I'm poor. Sweet. I can't believe they kept this open. Historical note, I guess. I think it's just because the old people like pierogi stand. Never understand the ability of old people to get state funding. Can I please steal a pretzel? God damn it! Probably going to jail, anyway. Amazing to think these things used to run. Kind of amazing they're still down here, too. No way to get them to out of here, I guess. This place sure was something a long time ago. Oh, this is like a canal or something. Oh, shit. Hey, what's happening here? Because the mural is of historical note, Molly. What do we know? Well, sometime overnight, someone used bolt cutters on the gate. Came down here. What'd they use? A paint roller? Looks to be. Says they intend to nuke POS something? I think it's likely some kid.
Saw one of the old nuke possum springs tags from way back when.
Got bored halfway through writing it. I mean to treat this as a terrorist action. I'm sorry. This mural is of historical note. Alright, well, I'll round up any terrorists I'll see. Round up any dirtbag teens or vagrants that have been hanging around town. Check out by the abandoned food donkey. They come off the train there. Already on it. Molly? Yeah? Find whoever did this. Okay. I want to see them hang. I think at most they'd get a fine and some jail time. This was of historical note. About this, I don't know if there's a reason to keep this place open. Yeah. Colleen, we all know what you think. What, you think I wanted this? It's not like any of you had ideas for this place. Colleen, we are not going to put a rest home down here. It's just wasted space. And they're down here anyway at Trolley Side News every day. We are not putting our elderly in a hole. Yeah, Colleen. At least if we closed it, I wouldn't have to keep an eye on this place. Thank you, Molly. That's helpful. If you're all done, I got things to do. Yo, vandals. Yeah, fine. This was of historical note. This sure is a picture. Yo. Holy shit. The dudes. Someone hecked up the dudes. Who did this? Why did they do it? Wow. Boston Springs is changing. I bet it was those fucking teens, man. They've been hanging around shifty. Calling me an adult. Hey kid. Hey, Jeremy? Jeremy Wharton? No one calls me that. Germ, right? Germ warfare. Oh, that's stuck, huh? Yep. That's an okay name. Your name is May. Yep. That's an okay name. Okay. You were like a year behind me, right? 2 years. So you're fresh out, huh? Hang out with Greg sometimes. We ride bikes. We're pretty good at it. Okay. What? I saw a rabid possum the other day. Really? Where? It was crawling across the road. Had it been hit by a car? Nah, just rabid. What happened to it? Got hit by a car. Wow. It was like a poem. Okay. Germ warfare. Yep. You're kinda weird. How about them smelters? Kicked some blue bear ass last night. Good game, good game. Gonna be a hell of a season, bud. Are the smelters a sports team that I should know about? You're pregnant. You should take care. You also look like Cole's mom. Your horses. So how did that arm get here? Someone just running down the street? Whoops, my arm fell off. I'll just come back for that later. I could survive with their arm just falling off. Being chopped off. Like, not by a doctor. Is it still called a sword if you chop an arm off? Seems like it should be a different word. Arm choppy. You're under arrest for arm choppy. Whoever's arm that was is probably dead. Nah, definitely. Unless I see someone walking around who until recently had an arm, but now doesn't have an arm. I think we'd notice them, but I'm sure we'll get to the bottom. Could hike out to the abandoned food donkey. I'm not gonna hike out to the abandoned food donkey. Okay. What else? Okay. Let's go see Greg. Maybe he knows some shit about these nuke possums. Yo, what's up, Greg? Well, look who it is. Oh, yeah, shit. I forgot that stuff happened, didn't it? Yep, live for another day. How you feeling? I was feeling pretty bad, but I've been across town. I don't know, that helped. Fresh air, or as fresh as it gets around here. Delicious. So, what's up? We're gonna head out to band practice. Oh shit, yeah, I'm so ready for this. Give me another one of them songs. Are we gonna play Fuck Off and Die, Angel Face? Germ Warfare, what are you doing here? Practice. Yes. I crashed my bike once. I crashed my bike once and a broken spring went through my leg. Jeez. It was kind of cool. Yeah, I can see that. You kind of freaked me out a bit. Alright, kids, I gotta head out soon. Where you going? Family stuff. Oh, okay. Just for a night. Okay, we doing this? Yeah, let's do it. Wait, I don't know this song. Like, at all. And I barely remember how to play bass. You'll be fine. I completely... Will you just give me the same song again? Zero self-confidence, huh? No, I just don't know the song. Well, I guess we're probably gonna play. You stupid jerks. Okay, here we go. Weird Autumn. Thank you. nailed it. Pretty good. Yeah, that was okay. Not bad, considering I don't know this song. Fuck yeah. My stage now. You want to do something tonight? I promise there'll be an improvement on last night. What were you thinking of doing? Want to go to the mall? The mall? Yeah, Fort Lucerne. Like when we were kids. When's the last time you were at the Fort Lucerne Mall? I don't know, 5 years ago? Yeah, what? It's closed, hasn't it? You know what? Yeah, let's go. Great. Yep, great. I promise it'll be great. Okay, we sure we're doing this? Let me check with Greg. Okie doke. Hey, Duda. Thanks for leaving for the night? Yeah, gonna be bored. Or rather, I would be if I didn't have plans. Plans? Crimes. Oh, crimes? You up for some crimes? Huh. Oh. I have to check? Cool, let me know. I have to pick? That was pretty loud. Is that good? Well, that's fine. What do you think? Good practice. Was it? Eh. Okay. Are you the person who's vandalizing the place? Because that would be fucking awful. This would be cool, but we did kind of... You're gonna be my friend, whatever. Like, we gotta make... Alright, fine, B. I'm gonna make things up to you. Yeah, let's go mauling. Great. I didn't puke in here. Me too. Maybe I just never drink again. B, you should... I meant to say this earlier, but shit got really deep, but... You should probably be facing the direction that you're driving, you know? Or maybe you just take it easy next time. I don't know if I do moderation well. I can see that. I think the term risk-taking behavior... Are you seeing someone about this? Hanging with you is working pretty well tonight. Huh. No pressure. I should be getting paid by the hour. I got gum. I'm gonna turn on the radio now. This is a good jam. Old gods of Fort Lucerne Mall. I have a feeling that this place is shut down. Hey, no, this place looks open. Fort Lucerne! Oh my god. Yep. What the hell happened? The internet? Had the internet when we used to come here. What happened to the carousel? Sold it, I guess. Who buys a carousel? Real talk, I would buy a carousel. Nobody comes here. What happened to the bookstore? Also the internet. What happened to the arcade? I'm gonna make a sign that just says, the internet. And hold it up until you're done asking. What happened to... internet? And yet Dollar Empire's still here? I think this is the one thing the internet can't compare with. I did used to go into places like this when I was a kid. You get a razor for a dollar. Pencil for a dollar. That actually doesn't sound like a good deal. Oh god, you're right. Yeah, I guess. Hey, what is this? Oh my god. The Urev is still here? Yeah, this old thing. I can feel the edginess from here. Just looking in there makes me feel old. We are so gonna do this. There is no way I'm going in there. Holy shit. Oh my god!
Oh my god, there's a place like this where I live! Fuck! I went here when I was a teenager!
Holy crap. I'm 14 again. Yeah, pretty nuts in here. Hey, isn't that... Shut up.
And the guy who ran it, he used to be in a band. They were like really big where we were. I even went to see them. Holy shit.
Hey, ladies. Hello, lady. Just so you know, you had 20% off select t-shirts.
Oh, t-shirts?
Yep. Thanks a lot. Okay. Catch you later. Alright. Can I buy a t-shirt? I want a new t-shirt. Nice. Dead Party Boy stickers in 2017? They're back in. That's cool. Bet you'll listen to them. Yeah, they're good. Yeah, if you're 30 years old and sad, I'm getting there. Wow, haven't seen belt buckles in a while. At least not fashionable ones. Mike at the shop has one with a rattlesnake driving a semi-truck. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Do what? Cover me. I'm gonna grab one. What? No! Shh. You are not doing this. So, you're really gonna do this? Shh, be cool. Shoplifting is no big thing. Shoplifting is no big thing. Well, it is a big thing. This is my first time doing crimes. What other crimes have you done? Shoplifting, vandalism, piracy. Shoplifting again now. Anyway, I just do the easy crimes. How's this stupid idea easy? Our eyes evolved to notice movement. Like dinosaurs? If the dinosaur is moving... Wait, never mind. So as long as you're perfectly still when the clerk is watching, like, you're gonna freeze when she looks over, even if you're in the middle of putting it in your pocket? And this is gonna work because dinosaurs. Just like dinosaurs. I'm gonna pretend to not know you until you're done, okay? Okay. Freeze. Take it easy. Nice and slow. What the fuck? Oh, this is my pocket? This doesn't make any sense! This is stupid as fuck! And it's here. Sweet. Okay, are you done? Oh yeah. Shut up and let's get out of here. Totally worth it. Oh yeah, sweet belt buckle. I'm ever gonna wear. Rubs against my stomach. This is bad, mate. You should steal something now. Pardon? Have you ever done anything like crimes? I mean, yeah, I guess, hasn't everyone? Well, get back in there, champ! What? No. Beatrice, let me lay this out. 1. The security cameras aren't even on in there. 2. Cashier clearly isn't paying attention. 3. There is not one mall cop here as far as I can tell. I mean... B. This is an experience. Have it. I'll run interference. Okay, but I'm blaming you and driving away if I get caught. Perfect! I'm a bad influence. Alright, I'm gonna run interference while you do your thing. What do you mean? I'm gonna distract the clock. I can do this. Okay, I will admit that drawing attention is a talent you have. I'm great at crimes. What if you get caught? You won't. I'll just start screaming if I have to. How is that a good idea? Let's go! Okay, but if this goes wrong, I'm blaming you. Join the club. Hey! I've got a question. T-shirts are 20% off. Yeah, I saw. I was wondering about something else. Okay. The name of this store. Yeah? You probably get this question a lot. Try me. But is it like your revelation or your evolution? You know, no one ever asked this, but I think it's all about the time. I bet. God. You know what the official business name is on our checks is? Your Evolution, Radical Youth Culture Uprising Inc. That's really dumb. Oh god, I know. Like, guys, can't we just be a store that sells cool shit to teens? Yeah, teens go nuts for this shit. The employee discount is also pretty great. Also, B, hurry the fuck up, your hand's been up there for ages. I had a job once. Had 100% discount. When I stole shit. Now, I got what you meant the first time. I bet you grab things all the time. Well, they're big into prosecuting the fullest extent of the law here, so... Okay, I'm done looking, let's go. Okay, it was nice talking to you, bye now. See ya? Why did I do that? You did so well, B. I call the cops on shift. This isn't my own store. This? What did you get? Some kind of necklace thing. Nice, nice. Oh god. Forget it. We're home free. Really? Yeah, we're like out in open waters now. I feel kind of sick. Let's walk it off. Wow, I completely forgot about this giant fish head. It's kind of freaky. Oh my god, I loved her. Did you ever come to the summer days thing here? Yeah, they had to like squirt people. Still have no idea how they did that. One time I saw a knock a guy down. Yeah, every year that would happen. Someone would make a fuss. But like, I don't know. You showed up to be squirted by a fish fountain. You know the walkway way up there? Past the upper food court thing? Up in the atrium? The what? The ceiling, the glass part that points up. Yeah? When I was a kid, I thought that's where God lived. Wow. I don't know, just remember staring at it when I was a kid. Like, eating a burger. Trying to see if I could see God. Like, peeking over or something. Looks like they got some weird hanging art up there now. Wanna go up and see? Nah, my knees are killing me from work. Well, I'm probably gonna go. Yep, for eating. Let's check out the rest of the mall first. Work up an appetite. I was kinda hungry when we got here. Sorry, B. Won't be long now. Hey, it's Smelters! And the book place? That's shut. The vibes, music. Do you want to go listen to music? We can actually go in here. Well, this should be good. I wonder what kind of... Oh, come on. There's no one working in the counter. Oh, wow. Hello? Anyone here? Jeez. This is bleak. This is like something out of a failed state or something. What's that? When you make a country and it doesn't work... It's so like this country. Hey! Hey! Are we gonna shoplift some more? Jeez. Ruins. Let's see what they've got. Honky Tonk Armageddon. Club a Girl. Rolling hard on that. Yep. This rave remixes. Honky Tonk Armageddon. Oh, I'd actually listen to that. Just to see what the hell it even means. Cover's got a pickup truck exactly like my uncle's. But this one is on fire and flying in a dragon's face. Upgrade! Sweet. Oh hey, it's that band. What band? You know... You remember this song. Had that video people posted like a zillion times. I have literally no idea what you're talking about. Had that weird horse in it. That is a weird horse. Okay, yeah, I remember it had a weird horse in it. Oh god, yeah, that horse was all... Is this a real reference? I remember. Yep, we have officially remembered that video. We did it. I think I would remember shit if that happened, but you never know. Did I draw the horse? You up for eating? Let's eat. Okay. I expected more excitement. More food court dinner. Oh, what a feeling. See, that wasn't hard. I love more food court dinners. I don't know what you're talking about. What'd you get? You inhaled it before I got a look. Pizza taco from Gopher. Piero Giburger. Smelter burger. Yep, burgers. That's just a big pile of carbs and meat, huh? Isn't that what we are? Bones too. I want bones in my burger. Too right. Oh, B, you feeling bad? What's up? Remember when Kathy Domenico pulled out Cindy Clark's nose ring here? You know what that was about, right? Wasn't Kathy pregnant with, what's his name, football guy? Ron Boonstra. I didn't know you knew about that. Well, I mean, there was the first football game of our senior year. And Ron ran up to the sideline and yelled at the stands, "My first touchdown's for my beautiful firstborn, his mummy, Kathy Domenico." That's something. Kathy was in marching band and she was crying, I think. Then he dumped her for Cindy a week later. Oh yeah. See, that's the part I knew about. That's what set off the whole nose ring situation. Wonder what Kathy's up to now. Well, last year Ron had this ATV accident. Somehow Kathy and him got talking after that. And they got married. Huh. Yeah, Ron's parents set them up on a double wide out in the Brita. Since Kathy refused to end up in Possum Springs. Brittle's like 15 minutes away. Now the worst part of the story is... Cindy having something ripped out of her face. At the time, I was like, God moves things around in the strangest ways to bring two people together. Damn, I guess. Well, it used to make... things make more sense at least. Think about this place, the fountain, God walkway and stuff. Not knowing how something worked used to seem like magic. Not knowing means it might be going wrong and I may not be able to fix it. Help knowing someone was at the controls, you know? Now I'm just tired all the time from the shop. When I was at school, yeah? Don't even want to talk about it. What happened anyway? You wanna run around the mall some more? There's not really much else to run around. We can check out the weird bad art upstairs. I wanna touch it. Please don't. I wanna run! You run. I'm gonna sit here. I'm tired. And sad now. Suit yourself. Man, I am such a bummer. Fuck. Okay. Please do not fall on my friend and kill her, okay? Just don't do it. Space Ivy. Space 4. The Rocks Comics. An installation by Rawford Jims. Sponsored by Dollar Empire. Caution. Do not stand on the art. Well... I have a feeling that I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna see some great views. Now, how the fuck do I. Okay, made it. Okay, do not fall on my friend, please. I'm gonna touch this. Can I make the fish work? Oh wow. Is this... Heh. Fantastic. Whoa, hey! Gotcha! Yeah! Alright, who am I gonna knock down now? Oh my god! Damn, you got lucky. Oh! Oh! Charging! Holy crap! My, I know that's you. How are you doing that? Stop it, I'm gonna die. Okay, someone's gonna call the cops. Damn it.
Beatrice Santello.
Don't give them our names. Beatrice Jones! Oh, wow, is that you, God?
Yes, it is I, God Stevenson.
I didn't know you had a last name.
Silence, mortal! Through my fish monster, I have lain waste to your kind.
I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty magical.
Silence! I shan't say it again! You and your good and noble companion shall get ice cream on the way home.
Yeah. We probably should get out of here. Before you're arrested.
The cops shall be confused and stuff and beat each other up. For I am God, and I hate the cops.
Okay, get down here.
Have a good one, mortal.
May, you're a cool friend. Because it's not sticking it to the man. The man isn't gonna lose anything here. She will get into a lot of trouble. She's just a cog in the much bigger machine, huh? Sure. Whatever. Return the ship. Okay, I'm going. Hi. Hello. You're back. Yeah, we stole some shit. Here is that shit. We don't want you to be in trouble with your boss. It's not your fault the world is like it is. What? You stole this? You're just a cog in the much bigger machine. To blame you would be like blaming a thing inside a whole thing. So you're the returning stolen merchandise. One day, folks like you are gonna overthrow the whole thing. What whole thing? The whole thing. We're leaving. Stay strong, beautiful dreamer. You have nothing to lose but your chains. What? That's one way to get out of community service. This place used to be something. I mean, it's still something. Nah, just a big, mostly empty thing. And a big, mostly empty parking lot. Well, you work with what you have. Let's never come here again. Don't have to convince me. I only came here because you wanted to. Well, Fulusen used to be something. Now Fulusen's over. Let's go. Let it die in peace. Let it die. I want to drive on the way home. Nope. Hey, Dad. Sup, Dad. Heard you had a wild time last night. I didn't drink. Works better if you let me accuse you first. Right. Here's my hangover cure. Not drinking the night before. Wow. Hold on. Let me write that down. It's complicated, I know. Yeah. But it's true. What did you do tonight? Went out with B. You have a good time? Yeah, she's kind of... I don't know. Huh? Like, she's older. Like, much older. I'm kind of... sad? Well, she's been through a lot. Yeah. Hey, Dad. Would you mind moving the boxes in the crawl space? Thank God! Well, what have you done for me lately? Been an excellent daughter. That doesn't count. Well, would you watch some TV with me at least? Oh my God, are we gonna watch those guys again? Hop up, I'm watching. Yes! Nice! Gabo and Malloy. Welcome back, folks. Hell of a show tonight, hell of a show. Say, Malloy. Yes, Gabo. Have you got the feeling that disaster's right around the corner? Sure do, right before we start the show every night. You superstitious, Gabo? Not anymore. What happened? I've broken every mirror I've ever owned. And now I'm lucky enough to never have to look at this mug. Where, Yeah, but what about the rest of us? Huh? That's a whopper. Good one, guys. Coming up next, Gabo and I join a cult. I kind of want to watch that. Well, that was fun, Dad. I'ma go to bed now. Did you move? Will you move the boxes now? Are they moved? Probably not. You'll do it tomorrow, though. You better. I held out my end of the deal. All right. Time for the internet porn and then bed. Yo, I really hope Greg didn't get busted. Hey, dude. What do you do tonight? Nothing much. Still something. For Angus. It's a surprise. Wow, what is it? Hold on for a sec. Oh, crap, I gotta talk to you later. Okay, weirdo. You okay? Oh, shit. I really hope you haven't been busted. Cool mall times. Pretty cool mall times, yes. Hope we didn't make too much of a mess with the fountain. Who's we? I was merely sitting there when I was assaulted with mall water. I will not rest until that fountain is brought to justice. Tell the world my story. They must know. Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. Hope the nightmares aren't too horrible. It is a trauma I shall bear forever. But in all honesty, I do have terrible nightmares. Please help me, B. Bedtime? It is absolutely bedtime. Hope we get to hang out with Greg again. You gotta spread your time between your friends, you know? Well, here we are again. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Okay. Go left. This time. Oh, hey. What you doing there, pal? Demon birds. This is beautiful. But I do want to see what I missed out this way. Missing. Missing some sick ass percussion right now. Come on. I like this track. Skype.